People think the earth is flat again. How many science classes do you have to fail before that even comes into the realm of possibility for your half-incestual ass? Even the thought that Columbus thought the earth was flat is incorrect. Columbus knew damn well the earth was round. The Vikings had been over here 100 years earlier, and they came back and told everybody, man, we just killed a bunch of people by going achoo. Do you really think the Queen of Spain is gonna give her three best ships to some lunatic to fucking sail off the edge of the planet? They knew. Have you never seen a picture of Earth from space? What do you think, we got the perfect angle every fucking time? Have you never seen a lunar eclipse? Has it ever just been a line across the moon? Have you ever talked to a sailor that crossed the Atlantic? Has he ever told you about the big flip? No. Aye, 3 days into the journey, we all go, wee! Everybody thinks they're all kinds of smart now. And you're not. No one is. That's impossible. You can't be all kinds of smart. You're one kind of smart, two at best. 98% of the people in this room have an area of expertise, an area of life where you know as much, if not more, than anybody else in this room. And it could be anything, a computer system at your work, landscaping, beautician, doctor, lawyer, whatever the fuck it is. 98% of us have an area of expertise. 2% of us don't. 2% of us are complete dumb shits. And that's fine. We have to keep Buffalo Wild Wings staffed. You ever been to a B-dubs? Why does that shit take an hour? Maybe cut out some flavors, give these kids a chance. No one's ordering the mango habanero, ever. Oh, it's sweet, but it burns my butthole. Fuck yeah. Give me six boneless. Just as 98% of us are some kind of smart, 100% of us have an area of life where we don't know as much as we should. Everyone is some kind of dumb. Whether it's art, history, physics, common sense, whatever the fuck it is, everybody's some kind of dumb. Everyone throughout time has been. The smartest people you can think of have been some kind of stupid. Einstein didn't know how to use a comb. Remember that girl in high school that would ace every test, get in her car, and get lost in the parking lot? Yeah, everybody's some kind of dumb, man. Whether you keep dropping your phone in the toilet, or whether you keep getting DUIs, or whether you like Luke Bryan's music.